After logging in, you will arrive at the MyVanderfield home screen. To edit your profile, simply edit your changes and click the Save button at the bottom of the screen. You can change your password by scrolling down to the bottom of the screen and clicking Change Password. Enter your old password and then your new password and then submit. If you have any questions, please contact us by phone or email.